Hey guys, I'm 2x4, and we just hit 150 subscribers. That means it's time for a giveaway, and I'm going to give away one of these 24 karat gold plated Lego bricks, which I made myself. And I'm going to show you how to make them. So, firstly, this isn't really something which can be made at home. It requires a lot of specialist equipment and machinery. Thankfully, I got to go to Minifab, which is a biomedical company, and use their machinery to make the Lego bricks. So, to get to the machinery, I had to wear a bunny suit and go into a clean room. A clean room is a room that contains no or little dust. And a bunny suit is the costume that you wear so that you don't bring dust into the room. To put on the bunny suit, first you need to put on a big gown, then you need to put on a beard mask, a hairnet, some gloves, and some shoes. Once you've suited up, you can go inside the clean room. The clean room has a really cool function where it's pressurized, so as you open the door, it exits the clean room, meaning no dust can go inside. Have a look as the door opens how the pressure drops. First of all, I had to clean the bricks in an ultrasonic bath. I submerged the bricks in isopropanol. This is a really good cleaning agent. And then I put the whole beaker with the bricks inside an ultrasound bath. Now, an ultrasound bath works by emitting a high-frequency sound wave inside a vat of water. This vibrates the isopropanol and the Lego pieces, causing all of the little bumps and scratches where the air bubbles are to fill in for a bubble to form and rise up to the top, which you can see. As the isopropanol covers over that area where the bubble's created, it wipes over the surface just like cleaning it, so you can get a really nice and clean finish. Once the bricks have been cleaned, I take them out, and then I blasted them with air to dry them. Once dried, the Lego bricks were put inside the gold sputtering machine, which covers them in gold. Inside the machine, there's a big gold disc at the top, which is where the gold comes from. A vacuum pump, which sucks the air out. And a current controller, which controls how much electricity you put into the system at the bottom. You have to suck all of the air out, or most of the air, until you're only left with a few loose ions. These ions are then charged, so they turn into a plasma. They come up, hit the gold, and they carry the gold down and deposit it onto the positively charged brick. When you take the bricks out, they're covered in gold. This is a really thin layer of gold, and by thin, I mean really thin. It's only 20 atoms thick. And that's the process that I used to make the brick. But now time for the giveaway. I'm going to give away one of these bricks to one of the subscribers. To enter the competition, all you have to do is be a subscriber to me, like the video, and give it a comment. In 1 week, I'm going to choose a random comment and then inbox them because they're the lucky winner. Keep in tune for this video, and thank you so much for watching. It's been great.